Hello, my name is Paul Caleb Sprowl, and I'm with the Satcher Health Leadership Institute at the Morehouse School of Medicine, and I currently serve as a student intern. My End the Epidemic project fact of the day is that in Georgia, the counties with the most people living with HIV/AIDS diagnosis were Fulton County with 1,745 people, DeKalb County with 1,418 people, Stewart County with 1,196 people, Doherty County with 1,101 people, and Clayton County with 1,016 people. Thank you.